Hey, what is up, guys? Jungle Fresh VR here. Today I am going to show you how to get mods in Gorilla Tag. As you can see, mods for Quest 2. So, for this, you won't need to downgrade the game, but it's gonna make you. So, like, what I'm saying is, like, you know, in Beat Saber, like, you know, older mods, you have to uninstall the game, download a separate file, and then reinstall the game, and then that's when you have to do your modding process. That's not how it works. You still have to uninstall the game, but there's gonna be a zip file I'll have you download. So, disclaimer, yeah, it's gonna get you banned. So if you like to chill around in Gorilla Tag, you can. Also on top of that, it's gonna take you back to, like, last year's fall update. So, you won't have the mountains or any of that. So as you can see, yeah, mods, you can get monkey platforms. Let's see here. You can get gravity monkey. See that? Yeah, we can get long arms. Yeah, look at that. Long arms right here. So, if you like to roll around in that. So your cosmetics will not actually show up, so hold on. If we take off long arms. So yeah, so if you have any cosmetics, you will not be able to use them in modded. As you can see here, I had some cosmetics. Now they're all gone. So, yeah. You won't be able to have cosmetics on you. Doesn't mean they're deleted. So if, like, you restore the game, you keep your cosmetics. Your cosmetics should be back. But here's some cosmetics you can have. Is, like, the ones you upload on a Gorilla Tag. Brown one. You get rainbow. And we got gold. So that coated one. We can get it. Start it. Yeah. Then we got some hats. So you can get no hat. Get no hat. And get a crown. Oh, we can get this Among Us shield. Among Us. But I like the little top hat. If you try and buy anything, it won't work, so. Because all the purchases for cosmetics actually stay on your account, so. So you got all that, yeah. So this is only if you want to hang around. If you did this because you wanted to really troll your friends, then, like, you're out of luck. Here we go. So here's some other stuff, too, before we also get into it. I know I'm, like, showing a lot of things, but it's cool. And go back and go to Monkey map loader. Anyways, you can do whatever. Got that. Lost Woods. Museum. New York City. Subway Surfers. 4 actress. Yeah. Now let's try Subway Surfers. Oh. Press enter, let it load. There we go. No, 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 no. So we can get the platforms in. You can always mess with the settings, so like Monkey Platforms has settings. So like this one right here, it has all the stuff. Let's get a blue. You can have them remove on release. So, like, if you take that off, that means these platforms are gonna stay there like that. So, yeah, like that will stay. Ugh. Stick. Oh, God. Even with monkey platforms, I still struggle to get up. Let's do that. And then set that to like. Oh, by the way, also another thing too. The watch screen removes itself when you go out. Details, anything. Oh God. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I'm stuck. So yeah, stick with two. You can also disable it, so disable it. If it disables. I don't think it disables actually. No. As soon as you pull the grip, it turns right back on again. So yeah, it comes preloaded with a few maps. If you have any other maps you'd like to play in here. Yeah, if you have any other maps, it'll tell you like the files to go into. You can always try doing this with like the with like patching it in a different way. So if you have the most recent version, go to like Quest Patcher, patch it, and then try and do it instead of doing step one first. So, yeah. So yeah, this doesn't go for the recent version. I will look for a way to get into the recent version. But here we go. So what you're gonna need to do is first uninstall the game. Install the game, so for me it says unofficial. Click the three dots. Press uninstall. And then what you want to do is go to the web browser. And then you're going to need to go into Discord. And then you're going to want to go to my server. You're going to want to go to up-to-date Quest 2 mods. And then go to Gorilla Tag Mods. And then, so this right now, it seems like it's private. I'll make it public soon as soon publish this. Anyways, so you want to click that. And then you'll see the file named M. Download it. There's no malware or anything. I tried it. I tested it for a while. There'd be no point in giving spyware or malware, honestly, to you guys. It's kind of just pointless. It's just ruining $100 Oculus. Then you're gonna want to go to CX or Amaze. Amaze is a good one. So you're gonna want to go to recent files. Go to zip. Or no, where's the one I'm looking for? Oh, go to downloads. Then go to mzip. Extract it, and you should see M. Click one. You want to go to app APK and install it. So it doesn't matter. Install. Just install it. Then, after it's installed, make sure it is installed. By opening this tab right here, and then you should say it's installed, but that it needs an update. Don't mind it. Go to 2. Mod data. No, go back. Go M. 2. 3 dots. Copy. Internal storage. Paste. Then, after you do that, you go to 3 dots, copy, paste. Just like that. And then, you go back to download, MM4, copy, except this time, instead of pasting here, go to Android, data, and then paste. If it says that there's already a file named after it, just press override multiple times. And then you should be able to catch init shader, and you should be able to have all that. And then you're gonna want to open Gorilla Tag, update, open app, you should end up in the, yeah, except this time it'll be rainbow, your character will be rainbow. Everything will be set to default, so all these settings that I put here will not actually be there. Your cosmetics are not fully gone, they're just gone for the modded part. And you will be banned. You are considered banned. So, yeah, but you could always have fun. Enjoy yourself in your own game of Gorilla Tag. So yeah, hold up, so, if you want to practice, go crazy with long arms, you can, just go here, monkey, long arm monkey, enable, and go crazy. Your watch will be a little out of tune, because it's following your controller, not really the long arms. Even with long arms, I'm still trash at the game. So yeah. So again, you're going back very far. Like very far. By the way, your platforms don't actually work anymore now because, well, it has to hit the hand and they spawned at the watch, so. They bend somewhat, it's kind of cursed bent, but it works. I personally think long arms is cursed. You know, if you were able to get into a public match, you'd be daisying around. Cr- crazy. As a long arms monkey. So yeah, I'll leave the Discord into the my YouTube. I'll link it on in the about section. If you're already in my Discord, do it. So if you're already in my Discord, you can just skip that step. Because I forgot to say that you have to get into my server. So I just realized that not everyone is in my server to begin with. So if you want to join to get these mods, that'd be nice. Very nice. These Quest 2 mods are kind of amazing. So yeah, you'll know as soon as you get in that you're modded and that it works. Because you'll be rainbow, you'll have your watch, and then once you get into the actual thing, your computer will be very modern. Instead of all bulked. And go in here. You won't join a server again. You won't. I know, like, if you try and join a server, there's a modded section, but that doesn't even work. Because if a Gorilla Tag says you're banned, then so will modded. Because they don't wanna... Because, like, if you actually got banned for something on Gorilla Tag, they are going to punish you for that. As you can see, just go press back. That's how you get into your settings. You got your monkey command line. Go New York City. It's gonna glitch and then there you go. It's in New York City. It's very laggy, so be careful what you do put into your maps because it can be laggy. New York City is already built in and it's already laggy, so you can go far out as- oh, there's a blue dot, yeah. That's what I like to see, huh? Big blue dot in my view. It's the sun wherever I look. Oh, that's annoying. So you can hang like a normal, giant, 200,000 foot monkey. More like 5,000 feet monkey. Greeting everybody that you can't see. Why, hello there. Look at that. Ooh. Oh, you can't get out the zone, though. It's a red zone. Eventually, you'll get to the end, right? Yeah, let's get on some of that grav monkey. Yeah. Let's go. Ah, there's a limit. Let me free. Ah, it's all laggy now. To get back, you just have to go back to the spawner. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, and then you're back. Could take you a second, but you'll load in. Just enter, press back. Want Fortress. Give it a second, let it load. There you go. Oh, so Mario 64! play Mario right here. Let's just have a nice session of Mario. How about that? Start at the very beginning now. Yeah. Let's not use monkey platforms, because that'll be cheating for us. Let's try and finish this. Does it actually push you off? This is not cheating if it's for science. Oh, it does. That's right, that's what my monkey powers are for. This is cool. These slippery walls? They use slippery walls in this one. Maybe. These slippery walls. G-Tag mods, let's go. No! I swear I didn't do that. If I can get up the slippery walls, I will be God mode. If you play Gorilla Tag long enough, though, modded. It does get lonely. I cheated. It's fine. Stupid Mario thing. I can't cheat anymore. Doesn't mean I got on the ride. It won't let me off. We have to climb up here. We made it. Definitely without cheating, right? Yeah. Let's go back now. What's the point of adding slippery walls? We're just all gonna cheat our way through. I wanna know what happens next, but like... Oh, you just get spawned back. There's no crash or anything. Spawn back. These coins. Got most of our coins, or all of them, I don't really know anymore. Then we're back. Let's do one more and I'll end the video then. I think crash. It's gonna do that sometimes because it's a modded app, so. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe if you want. So yeah. See ya.